Yo, what's up? This is Ravi, aka the Double R, representing the Great Hip Hop Debate, brought to you, of course, by Diverse World Order Productions. Man, I need my chucks on, riding in my 6-4 for this week's review. You know what? Because this artist, in my opinion, is the greatest MC ever to grace the West Coast. And you know what? He just can't stay away from the mic. And for those of us who are into that quality hip hop, that definitely ain't a bad thing. So make way for this week's video review of Ice Cube's Raw Footage. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Now, Raw Footage is Ice Cube's 8th solo album. And you know what? Along with Will Smith and Ice-T, Ice Cube is one of the most successful hip-hop artists to make that transition from hip-hop to Hollywood. And you know what? He's probably one of the few brothers in hip-hop who can smile and frown and still market himself to a worldwide audience. Props to Ice Cube for doing his thing. Keep doing your thing, homie. But you know what? A lot of people who may listen to Raw Footage might think, you know what? Ice Cube, man, he's doing his family movies thing, Are We There Yet and whatnot. Man, how can he do this gangster rap thing, man? That was like 20 years ago. But you know what? One thing about Ice Cube is that he never strays far from his roots. And he's always gonna stick to what brought him here because that's what he does best. And he stays true to that formula on his first single, Do Your Thing, which is perfect for you West Coasters out there riding with your top down on Sunset Boulevard, because this track bumps from start to finish.
Gutter lane, dipping with that wood grain. So fucking hood, man, they call me the boogie man. In that slow lane, what is your whole name? I forgot this whole name. I'll call it Lois Lane. Up on that boulevard, 24s rotate. Ice Cube coming through, got to make the hoes wait. Roll at my own pace, nigga, don't hate. Fuck all you fat fuckers leaning up against my paint. Ice Cube, I still a little paint.
Movie star.
Fuck you, poor nigga, little drain. Yeah, yeah. That's how it's going down out here in California. Listen to my people when a nigga hit the corner. Do your thing, man. Fuck what they looking at. Do your thing, man. Fuck what they looking at. Do your thing, man. Fuck what they looking at. Do your thing, man. Fuck what they looking at. Do your thing, man. Fuck what they looking at. Do your thing, man. Fuck what they looking at.
Mirror, mirror, born with the wall.
And with tracks like Get Money, Spend Money, No Money, and the West Coast anthem Get Used to It, featuring Dub C and The Game, Ice Cube never strays far away from his formula of bigging up the left coast and flossing. However, Ice Cube, throughout his career, has always been at his best when keeping it real. No, I'm sorry, I mean keeping it honest. Because you know what? People overuse the term keeping it real nowadays. So I'm gonna say Ice Cube is honest. Ice Cube has always been an honest MC in terms of talking about issues that are important to people and displaying his opinions in a way that reflect his intelligence as an artist. This is what makes him the best artist to come out of the West Coast. And this is reflected on tracks like Hood Mentality, It Takes a Nation, and my favorite, Stand Tall. This is where Ice Cube is at his best, where he's talking about his opinions on life and world issues. But you know what? One of the better tracks that reflects this is the second single called Gangsta Rap Made Me Do It, where he talks about Katrina, Gangsta Rap Made Me Do It. Virginia Tech, Gangsta Rap Made Me Do It. You know, why do I do these things? Because Gangsta Rap Made Me Do It. And he's sick and tired, just like Nas is, of rap music being used as a scapegoat. And you know what? As a person who bigs up hip hop and loves it as a culture, I'm sick and tired of it too.
You're looking at the Grand Wizard, Warlord, vocal cords so vicious. And I don't have to show riches to pull up, pull off with some bad bitches. And it ain't about chivalry, it's about dope lyrics and delivery. It's about my persona. Ain't nothing like a man that can do what he wanna. Ain't nothing like a man that you knew on the corner. Seen come up and fuck up the owner. Seen throw up Westside California. Nigga, I'm hot as Phoenix, Arizona. I'm Utah. I got multiple bitches. It's a new law. Keep a hold of your riches. Dumb nigga, don't spend it. As soon as you get it and recognize I'm a captain, you a lieutenant. I can say what I wanna say, ain't nothing to it. Gangsta rap made me do it,
made me do it.
If I call you a nigga, ain't nothing to it. Gangsta rap made me do it. I can act like an animal, ain't nothing to it. Gangsta rap made me do it,
made me do it.
If I eat you like a cannibal, ain't nothing to it. Gangsta rap made me do it.
overall, I felt that this was a pretty solid album. No, he doesn't have any major production on here from people like Timbaland or Swiss Beatz or Polo the Don, but you know what? Ice Cube's a legend. He doesn't need major production to make his album big. And you know what? I think Ice Cube would rather have low-level producers who are trying to come up rather than shout out big bucks for big production. And you know what? I don't think he really cares about selling. Ice Cube is going to do him from start to finish, regardless of whether it's trendy or not. And that's where strength is. You know, Ice Cube's lyricism has always been strong and is strong on this album. But you know what? There were a couple of missteps. Tracks like I Got My Lokes On featuring Young Jeezy, and he could have scrapped that. And a couple of the other tracks where he emphasizes more flossing and that sort of thing. You know what? Because of today's watered down hip hop culture, especially in the mainstream, I felt that those tracks weren't as good. Maybe in the past those joints would have been hot, but because everything's focused on look what I got, look what I have, sort of detracted for me a little bit. But overall, like I said, I thought the album was pretty solid. I give it a 7 out of 10. It's definitely something you should go cop and listen. And hey, that's all I gotta say. This is Robbie for the Greater Pop Debate, and I'm out. You know how we do it.
You want to find out more about this phenomenon we call the Greater Pop Debate? Well, check us out on the web at theversewordorder.com.